There's more of them!
The robots keep increasing!
Ah! They aren't moving.
Ready to fight! Shot it dead!
It's getting more interesting!
This type of robot will be called DeRoy from now on. Their legs are designed with cannons. We should focus on the legs and weaken their attacks.
Attack the legs. Destroy those cannons.
Check out its legs! Those are giant cannons!
That's a DeRoy B. The legs are featured with some missile-type weapons. Those missiles aren't fast, but they can auto-correct their trajectory and tag along the targets.
Guided missiles?
Incoming!
Since they're slow, maybe we can shoot them down. Give it a try.
This is no time for experimenting. Never mind. Just look for ways to avoid missiles.
We suggest you equip small interceptor missiles that can bring down those fired from DeRoy's.
We'll try that if there is a next time. This city will be in serious trouble if we don't eliminate these things immediately.
Something is coming down!
Eyes up! More are coming!
Shoot the missiles down!
New enemy!
Are those missiles? Missiles incoming!
Great!
I'll fight with you, Captain.
It worked! We destroyed a DeRoy!
Absolutely right.
They're an enemy's rank.
Back!
We actually defeated a Droi with such a small group of people. What an amazing feat.
What's the situation now?
The mothership continues to drop down Droi's, causing devastating disasters. We can't stop the condition from getting worse.